needs a summit-ending communique when we can see leaders communicate with their hands?
He actually speaks very good English. We just don't want to talk about
it. And wouldn't all the Trump critics out there love to do what India's prime minister did? But as usual...
Thank you.
Thank you.
It was the Trump-Macron handshakes and hugs that had folks shaking their heads. And by the third shake during a single press conference...
I will wait for the end of this press conference.
Even President Trump was trying to withdraw his hand. It was reminiscent of the first white-knuckle shake between these two over 2 years ago, which left President Trump flexing his fingers. He flexed his lips to deliver a double air kiss to German Chancellor Merkel. But when Justin Trudeau air-kissed Melania, that innocent moment became hashtag Melania loves Trudeau. Can you blame her? It was even turned into a movie poster, This Just In, a story of forbidden love on the world stage.
Always a pleasure to sit down with President Trump.
Displaying his trademark colorful socks, one right-wing critic noted, Trudeau assumes a submissive position. Even a child would know who is in control. An idea President Trump himself poo-pooed. No, we actually had a very good and productive meeting. I know who Melania would like in control, countered someone else. President Trump momentarily lost control of his feet while descending a staircase. Boris Johnson was there to grab onto. And once they got to the bottom...
You know who this is?
The new British Prime Minister leveled the playing field by stepping back up so President Trump wouldn't tower over him. And even Justin Trudeau finally resorted to man-spreading. Jeannie Mose, CNN, New York.